Just hours after President Obama lands in Hawaii for the Christmas holiday,
우리가 그것을 배후에서 조종하였다는
the regime lashes out via its state-run television. With all of its usual bluster, the regime slams the U.S. government's investigation of the Sony hack as childish, that North Korea is being framed, saying it can prove its innocence without using any torture methods like the American CIA. Those digs come in response to President Obama, that the evidence points to Pyongyang.
They caused a lot of damage, and we will respond. We will respond proportionally, and we'll respond in a place and time and manner that we choose.
North Korea directly rebuked the president, saying it is the one who should respond after insults to its supreme leader, but adds it will not conduct terror against innocent moviegoers, rather target the originators of the insult.
You two are going to be in a room alone with Kim,
and the CIA would love it if you could take him out.
The movie and the hack at Sony also got North Korea's bankroller and ally, China, to respond. In China's state-run Global Times, an editorial calls the movie's vicious mocking of Kim senseless cultural arrogance, and that China was once a punching bag for Hollywood. But now that the Chinese market sits as a gold mine for U.S. movies, the teasing shifts to impoverish North Korea.
The North Koreans end their fiery rebuttal to President Obama by curiously suggesting that the two countries worked together in a mutual investigation to find the real culprits. North Korea saying if America refuses, there will be serious consequences. Kyung Lah, CNN, Seoul.